I can be very emotional and also deeply respect the people I work with. Well, it's Oshi's Kitchen, where my wife cooks the most delicious food ever.